The training involves learning about the history of MSC Cruises as well as its practices and standards so that the trainees can come on board well-versed about the company's operations. Some 50 persons are being trained, and this week the focus is on persons who will work in the bar and kitchen.
We'll be learning how to make cocktails for the bar team so that they learn things exactly how we do it on the ship. They go on board with a little bit more knowledge.
Last week saw persons being trained in housekeeping. Many of them are already experienced in the field.
So those are the people who's actually gotten the job for this position. The other position that we're training for the people who's actually gotten the job, is for the restaurant part. The restaurant part's the waiters and waitresses.
The trainees leave the island to start their jobs on Thursday. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.